today I'm gonna show you how to make blueberry espresso shake. These are the ingredients I'm gonna use. Single shot espresso, 90 ml of blueberry, ice, and 180 of milk. So I'm gonna put some toppings at the top, blueberry toppings.